back to my channel. Thank you so much for joining me today. In today's video, I'm going to be doing the 21 outfits for 2021 video, but I'm going to be doing it summer style. So these are 21 outfits that I'm going to be wearing this summer of 2021. I got a lot of inspiration from Pinterest and other people's videos that I have watched. Yeah, I had so much fun making this video, so much fun filming the video and putting all the outfits together. And hopefully this video inspires you to put together some of your favorite outfits that really make you feel good this summer as well. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, comment down below which outfit was your favorite, and please don't forget to hit the subscribe button as well if you like this video. I make a lot of other fashion videos, and I also really want to grow my channel to encourage sustainability and mental growth and really inspire fashion as well. So I really hope that you guys like this video. I would absolutely love to have you here. Thank you so much again for watching, and yeah, I'm so grateful to have you. Thank you so much for being here, and let's get on with the video. You're looking just a little too hard at me, standing just a little too close to me. You say you're not quite enough to me. You're sipping just a little too slow for me. No doubt you're playing real cool, homie. Got me thinking, what is it you do for me? Tripping a little more than I should be. So let yourself go and get right with me. I'm about to sign you up. We can get right before the night is up. We can get to be.
But I never say it straight to your face. I think I really like you, but I don't wanna repeat my mistakes. And I guess I'm kinda scared of meeting you in person, cause you're really cute. I think instead I'll slide into your DMs. Like I said, I think I really like you, but I never say it straight to your face.
Difficulter than I were on the cusp of something more. Can't be ignored. I let you know every part of me. All of the nuances no one else sees. We talk all night. I read then type. Oh no, we've never met. And things like this never last. But every time you text back, I can't help but reply with hearts in my eyes. God, I think I really like you, but I never.